Hello! I'm David, this is
Stefan.
Brennan.
And we're here and we're making some food.
Yep. We have the craft dinner already cooking.
We're cooking some craft dinner here, as you can see, and we're gonna be making some homemade lasagna!
We're starting with some soft taco shells, okay? We're gonna line the inside of the pan with soft taco shells, as you can see.
Line the whole pan with soft taco shells. Oh, whoa!
You have a little...
Bastard. Those damn things, okay. Cut this one in half.
Great. It's kind of looking...
Okay.
Alright, it's beautiful.
Alright! As you can see, we have lined the whole thing with
soft taco shells.
Now, we are going to be cutting pizza pops in half and putting in that.
Woo!
Any minute now.
This is pretty hard stuff here. Trying to cut these pizza pops in half when they're hard. Oh, jeez!
Bob Saget!
Okay, just continue.
Okay.
We should probably keep these. Okay, right. We're gonna put some cheese in here.
Putting our cheese layer, our average cheese layer at the bottom.
You know, you gotta put a little more so it just gets all melty and good. This isn't the only cheese that we're gonna be putting on here. Okay. Now we gotta put it some nice crust.
And you put it on our little, wait.
We're using advanced kitchen materials. Okay.
As you can see, everybody has one of these things. The most average thing in the world. Okay.
Now, you know, spread it out evenly. We don't want any unevenly
spotted areas.
Okay. Now that we have our Pringles in here, I'm gonna
put another layer of cheese.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I think our pizza pops are ready.
Oh, one's about to explode.
Yeah.
Okay, one more layer of cheese we're gonna put in here.
Cool enough.
And then we're gonna put in the meat. As you can see.
Okay, we finished our pizza pops. They're all prepared to be
hot.
They're toasty.
Okay.
Kep, cut them in half.
Before we put the pizza pops in, we're gonna put in our meat layer. Okay? Shove some turkey in here.
Okay. Here, I'll.
Okay.
Grind it up.
There we go. That's the stuff.
That's how you get pure ham. Yeah. We need to clean the out in there. We need to clean it a little bit, guys.
Nope.
Yeah, nothing's coming really out.
It needs a little maintenance. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
That didn't work as planned.
Let's just put it in there.
No, slap chop. Slap chop is, you know, as seen on TV. Yeah, you know what? The slap chop.
I'll be cutting these while he's doing that.
The slap chop can handle some bacon with it here. You know, kind of. Actually, no, we'll just keep some of the bacon out. Stuff it all in here, you know.
No, don't put the bacon in. Don't put the bacon in. Do not put any of the bacon in.
Okay.
Lasagna.
Can we get it in? It's ready? Yes, we got some nice, beautiful ham.
Okay.
Take some. As you can see, Stefan is already...
Stefan is putting the pizza pops in there.
Damn it.
Come on, Stefan.
Okay,
come on. His ham's ready.
Okay. Come on.
All
right. Come on, Stefan.
Let's go.
Okay.
All right.
We got another thing of pizza pop.
Another one.
put them at the corners.
Here's our last pizza pop.
We'll put the bacon in the middle of all the pizza pops that couldn't get.
A little bit of bacon.
Yes. Probably two strips right here.
Wait, we need to make it so it's like all even. We need to bring these a little bit together, guys.
Okay. Alright, now we're going to sprinkle our ham on here. Nice ham.
We gotta slap chop
some more bacon. After
we need to put some bacon on there first.
No, with the bacon.
Wait. Layer of cheese. Layer of cheese.
Okay.
Good cheese. Alright. Now we're adding.
Now we're putting our KD.
The major filling. Kraft dinner. In this lasagna.
That's your average size of Kraft dinner. One bowl.
You can't go wrong with a little more cheese.
Wait. Let me spread it out.
Spread this.
Spread it out, man. Spread that thing.
Delicious.
Now we need some more cheese.
Yes.
A little bit more in there.
We should get some sliced cheese for the top of here.
Okay.
You know, put the bacon in there now. On these two sides.
Oh, slap chop it. Slap chop it.
No, eat. Okay, fine.
Slap chop.
Kind of bring all this other stuff in there. Here you go. The turkey grinder didn't work this time. There we go. No, we're gonna get sliced cheese for it.
We're gonna get sliced cheese on top. Okay, spring the bacon. I'll get the cheese.
We need some cheese slicers. Because we can't waste, we need all this.
Don't worry, I've washed my hands like 14 times.
Okay, Stefan, pass the knife.
Knife
or
the cheese.
I'm gonna
cut some cheese.
Yeah, I love it too. We need more.
Oh, okay.
Keep the slicing going.
Tell me when to stop, okay, guys?
Yeah. You need more layers. Cheese slices.
Hold on.
Two more pieces. Okay. One more piece.
Okay. Here we go.
All right. So we have it all.
We have it all prepared here.
Now we need to stick it in the oven.
How long?
No.
What did we put on here?
We have a surprise ingredient here.
Some more cheese. Let's see.
Mozzarella cheddar cheese, to be exact.
Okay.
Come on. It's kind of slippery.
Come on. Slippery. Come on.
It's actually called blackberry cheese.
Not opening.
Okay.
For real, it's called blackjack. Black on that cheese, for real.
I think I might be able to get a little more turkey out of this.
There we go, guys.
Jammed up over the edges.
I'm gonna sprinkle some cheese over top. Fill in all our cracks and layers.
Are you sure this is still up to date?
I hope so. Well, let's just test
it. If it isn't, I'm gonna... That was just one half.
What's up, then?
I would just grab some of this.
For the whole thing. Yep, there we go.
Hey, there we go. Okay, just spread it a little bit more. Okay, so let's put this in the oven for about 20 minutes around there.
Yeah.
A little more, maybe. No.
Open up the oven, Stefan. Timer. 20 minutes.
Okay.
It's the final countdown.
Say live and let die.